guys, let's see what we got this time. Corner in a ravine at that to start. Jesus, this is like an awful place to start. Unless there's a pickaxe in here. Jesus. Oh, thank God. Bread. Apple. And I don't care about the rest. Let's annex you from my inventory for a sec. Cool. That's done. That looks like no. And dirt. Perfect. Should be my way out of here. Coal. That'll help me. That's a slime. I can use that later. Some pistons. For now. Let's get some dirt. Bruh. I got time. And these things are one hits. So sick. There should be one more, you dumb fucks. There you are, buddy. Alright, let's, he can't get out. Let's give him his way out. Give him my way out first. Oh, he's too weak to go against the current. Rip. Keep getting dirt, I guess. How much do I got? 16 is not nearly enough to get me out of this hole. Ooh, let's actually replace that. Perfect. And I can create more items. That's good. Stick the guy sticks. Alright. Well, do I? Yeah, I have six. Cool. How far is it? Ooh, it's pretty fucking far. And there's a cow waiting up there for me, so that's good. Up we go. For now. Oh wait, no. That's just... God damn it. Alright, I'm dumb as fuck. Ground. Gotta make sure I can get back up it though. See? Give me that dirt back. If I can't get it with this, then that would be a damn shame. I cannot. What do I need? I need cobblestone. Nope, that was done. Alright. Oh no. Goddamn water. Well, this could take me up further. So, where does it take me? It takes me basically nowhere. Oh wait. Aha. Oh no. This part takes me nowhere. Okay. That makes sense. I heard a skeleton though. This one? What the fuck? This way. Got three dirt left for now. And a village. Sick. Don't even worry about the fucking sheep. There's already beds here. Ha ha ha. Duly noted. Oh, helpful. And a compass. Fucking sick. No need for that. Let's move the dirt. The map. Alright, this is useless. So, thank you for that. Which, yep, good enough. Villagers, nice. There they all are. I'll take a golden bed. Fuck you. That might have something. Nope. Is right, villagers. Is very, very right. Here we go. Now we're talking. Well, let's see what I can do with two emeralds here. Cartographer. Farmer. Speaking of which, what are you guys growing over here? These carrots? No, these are... Yeah, these are carrots. Oh, no. The fuck are they? I don't understand. Well, this is kind of, but oh, beetroots. All right, you're just an asshole. Woo. Nah, that's really not that worth it, so... Nothing. That fool. Ooh. That's a good size house right there. No? Damn. Ooh. let's just bet up. Travel for the day. Cannot die. Please do not die from something stupid right away. Bees. I don't know how to deal with bees, but they're cool. Look at that little guy. Interesting. Spiders or something. And a nice little bee field. Should just move this over here. It's rather empty out here, isn't it? Oop. Structure. Looks like a good old church, or whatever the hell it is. Yep. Oh, look at that. What is that? I think that's where the money's at, if I'm right. Yeah, it is. Fucking sick. Look at that. Beautiful. There's lava here. Oh, perfect. Iron, iron. Bread. Pretty much already looks like his head anyway. Well, it's not bad, and their fucking crops are done, so that's good. I pretty much won't disturb these guys. Just want my stuff. Oof. Alright, I see what you got going on here. Good shit. Oh, what's this guy got? Stone mason. Quite interesting. I like your deals. Oh, I'm gonna need this to go correct. Damn, I did not get it to the correct. Buddy. Yeah, well, I stole it from you, so thanks. A fucking ender pearl? A free ender pearl just sitting here. What in the fuck? That's thank you. Oh my god. This village is just giving me all that I want. No, that's just a little bit more than I need right now.
Huh?
No, I don't want leather. Thank you. Burb. Kitten. Nice. Still gotta get to those. Oh my goodness. Ah, I need dirt. Jesus Christ, I'm dumb. Drink real quick. Let me something. Here we go. Gatorade. All right. Ready to go. Right. Yeah. Ooh, and there's a farm down there. Oh, this potatoes. Fuck yes. All right, I need to saddle the fuck up. Farm over here. Sick. Carrots. I can't get them yet. excellent position to give the entire village away. Awesome. Love that. Catch these motherfucking hands, pal. Catch these hands. There we go. And now it's daytime. Time to move to the next area, I guess. Alright, this way. That way is probably better. But there's a creeper. That's some snow over there. Perfect. Clay, I could pick that up later for some random asshole in that village. Fetch a map. Stay on map for now. Off map can tends to get a little messy. A fire? What the fuck? It's probably a lava pit. Yeah. More than Which is cat? Oh, fuck yes, that's awesome. Oh, that's fucking sick. I've never had a cat before. I'm just gonna take this over. Fuck this switch. I'm gonna have to make this more animal friendly. I've never had a cat before in the game. That's cool. Wait, is that? Ooh, yes. Can I make cookies? I can make cookies. I think all your hearts are going up. I'm gonna go kill some more fish because I now care for this cat all of a sudden. The sun is going down. Do not go feed. Do not go fish for the cat. This is the house now, I guess. Oh, there's another village over there. there's just a cat on my head. So, just like real life when I sleep. What in the fuck is in here, dude? I need a bottle. I need glass. I need to get my fucking... I need to get my shit from over here. Village. Jesus, this is awful. Can't even see the fucking lily pads coming until they're right there. Ooh, a white horse. How about that? Let's go take care of this village over here. Sick. My cat. Sick. Very important. All of this. No. Gotta put that back. Just not there. Okay. Put these up here. Sick. The big village to explore too. Actually. Fuck. Why would I want to do that? Take this barrel. Potato. No, I don't care about these. Wait. Look, a little kitten. More than likely a stonemason in this town. Ah, there it is up top there. This is not important. Well, maybe it has glass bottles in it. That'd be really helpful. Yeah, I'll do that. That's a pretty decent deal, actually. What the fuck? Hey, no? Alright. No, no glass. I just need some glass bottles. That would be fucking stellar. Code Mason here somewhere, I know it. Be damned if I will ever find him. Time to go home. Water. Him straight up ran past my house. I can't get a bucket of that. I need sand, my dude. I need sand. Dickhead. Bitch. Damn. That's annoying as hell. Time to go to bed, I guess. Yep, very time to go to bed-ish. Ooh, spider. Ooh, skeleton. Wait, glass. Just three already? Jesus, not the one guy. Alright, so I just need the... Okay, how do I make that? Shit, instant health. Wait a minute, can I just add some water to this shit? Oof, bad move. Bad move, Jeezy. Whatever, I got two out of it, which is really fucking good. I do not have any iron left. Alright, I gotta go look for some iron. This one's already in the ground, so might as well use this. Here we go. We need iron for that. Damn it. Ooh, it might just be easier to kill that dude tomorrow. Today I mine. So I guess that's why people keep cats around. Faster to just kill the fucking golem. Is he really just stuck in the pen like that already? Oh god. Fuck yeah. Alright, that was pretty easy. Another one will spawn anyway, so it's fine. 3. Nice. Do plenty with this. I don't. Remove that. Damn it. Fucking cat, I swear. I don't think this was what I meant to do with it. Fucking rip. Well, that was a good waste of an ender pearl. Yeah, but it's a lot faster. did you just give me? String? What? What did you just give me?